A young couple smuggled a dog worth ₹15,000 in a helmet from a pet shop in Nettur, Ernakulam on January 28. The tragic incident took place on January 28 evening. When a young doe reached the pet shop, they took the puppy that was locked in a cage without the knowledge of the salesman and put it in the helmet that they hold and left the shop. The CCTV footage of this has been released. The duo then stole dog food from another pet shop in Vytyla. Panangad police started investigation of the matter.